Welcome back to MilesWeb channel. In this video, you will learn how to forward email to multiple addresses using cPanel. In case you have multiple email addresses for your business needs, then email forwarder is useful for you. For example, if you are marketing head of a team of 5 people, then it may not be feasible to check all clients' mail shared with each member. So, by using email forwarder, all the emails sent by client to your team members will be received on your email ID as well. For that, follow the simple steps to set up email forwarder using cPanel. Log in to your cPanel account. Scroll down to emails and click on forwarders. On forwarders page, under create an email account forwarder, click on add forwarder. In address to forward, enter address and select your domain. Now, in destination section, under forward to email address, enter email ID to which you wish to receive all messages coming to above mentioned address. Click on add forwarder. So, emails sent to mark.smith@domain.com will be forwarded to howto@domain.com. Now, let's check it's working. Log in from any email ID. Compose a mail. Insert ID. Message from this ID gets forwarded. Mention subject and message. Click on send. Log out this account. Now, log in to webmail with the address mentioned to receive forward messages. In inbox, you can see the message which was sent to this address gets received to both the email addresses. By clicking on go back, you can see email address and forward to email address gets added, and you are done. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to this email ID for any of your technical queries. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos.